You're watching Island Post News Daily. The Northeast One Circle of the Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited launched the Bharat Air Fiber High Speed Broadband Services to mark its 20th Foundation Day today. B. Chandrasekhar, Chief General Manager of BSNL, said that the Air Fiber service is primarily intended to cover the non-feasible areas of FTTH services and rural areas where optical fiber is not available.
This is done first time by only BSNL in the country. You know, we are having copper cable, then optical fiber cable. Whenever somebody wants a connection, we either provide on copper or fiber. But new areas, to lay fiber or to lay copper takes a lot of time. So if somebody wants, like for example, when we have this air fiber, suppose Lachumer area, on top of the hill, somebody wants a connection. We can provide in a day. Just one antenna we have to keep on top of our building and one more on his rooftop. In a day we can provide the connection. There is no need to lay optical fiber, which is again prone to so much disturbance and all. People can, you know, people cut it, or when tree branches fall, it gets cut. With the Bharat Air Fiber, we can provide connection very fast. At the same time, maintenance also is very good. It can be very reliable. It will be reliable. Track the satellite automatically. The moment you switch on and take it into the open air, okay, it will get connected to the satellite within a minute. Okay. All other devices, you have to do a lot of alignment. You know, it takes a lot of time, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and that alignment gets disturbed. So you have to keep on, you know, maintaining that. Whereas this, it digitally tracks the satellite and connects to the satellite.
So what facilities do we get from this one?
We can actually connect sensors, IoT devices, and we can pair mobiles also to this and use for messaging. For example, as I told you, if we keep one in each village of Meghalaya, they can have emergency communication from every village. Whether any mobile is working or not, this will work. Emergency communication is possible from every place, every remote place in Meghalaya.